Welcome, brothers. This message is not speaking about all black women, but to all black women. America was built on a nuclear family structure, man, woman, and child. This produced a high level of productivity amongst men, including all the free labor off the backs of black people. When you start messing with the gender roles, i.e. feminism, gay agenda acceptance, and mass lesbianism, you're going to see something like you see in the black community. A complete breakdown of the family structure and community. Thug culture, prostitution, crime, and not to mention the drugs and the alcohol to add to the mix. The black woman doesn't understand that she is part of an experiment to destroy the black community and especially the black male threat. Many of them do understand their roles fully, and some do unconsciously, and others are paid agents. She has played her role perfectly through generational emasculation tactics of black boys and men, cooperation with the police and the court system, and smear campaigns to attack the credibility of any black man that challenges her matriarchy. She's been rewarded with Section 8, child support, welfare, child care assistance, custody, grants, business loans, cash, and the majority of the affirmative action hires, and even alimony, as long as she continues to produce slaves for the prison industrial complex. Now that you understand what is really going on, she has to make a choice. She has to choose sides. Black men collectively know that she will choose the side of our oppressor because she is incapable of seeing through the veil of the matrix. As long as she's left unchecked, she will be left to her own devices and will continue to destroy her community and herself in the process and scapegoat the black man when in all reality she is in full control of her thugs, simps, and mangina males. Real black men have no choice but to expose her hypocrisy in this last attempt to wake her up and separate the weak from the shab. He turns to YouTube, blogs, forums, and other websites where he can vent his frustration on the ratchet ones and hopefully wake up the chosen few. The apocalypse is coming. Submit, and you will be saved. Ibmore for life.